sure many of you have been to Italy in the summertime, and you remember that the heat is pretty extreme. So imagine you're sitting in the piazza in the town square, and the sun is just baking down on us. And so we're sighing in the heat. Well, soon that lively bird, the cuckoo, raises his voice. A bit of relief comes from some gentle spring breezes. But soon the north wind comes along, signaling an approaching storm. Our shepherd boy is still with us, and being Italian, he knows that thunderstorms in the summertime are very violent and even dangerous, and so he's quite fearful of the storm that's coming, and he's crying. In the second movement, our shepherd boy is trying to take another nap, but this time he is tormented by swarms of flies and wasps. As well as occasional rumbling thunder, signaling the approaching storm. So in the third movement, the storm erupts and the heavens open up and the rain comes slamming down. And it's just stormy all the way. The summer concerto.